Hey, what's going on? It's Josh. I'm here with Tim. Tim is back.
What's going on?
Known Tim since we were four, my closest friends, and we're here showing him all the biggest and best music videos that have come out lately. We've watched a fair bit of Electric Callboy.
Yep. And you saw them live together.
We did see them live together. My God.
What a night.
Gig. Yeah.
Oh, my God.
And now they've just released their newest song, Ratatata. Wait, Ratatata. Yes. With Baby Metal.
Normally, you show me a bunch of songs that I've never even heard of before. This one has been popping up on my Instagram feed and I've been purposefully avoiding.
Yes!
I have not watched it on the off chance that you're going to show it to me tonight.
All right,
so I'm so excited.
How much Baby Metal have you heard?
As soon as I heard Gimme Chocolate a few years ago, I forwarded it to literally every person that I knew. So I've been listening to quite a bit of them. But
awesome. Yeah. All right. Well, this one I think is a great... I'm not going to say anything. Let's go. Let's just watch. I'll let them do the talking.
Yes. Every night when the sky turns red up above, I feel the beat in my veins and I'm searching for love. You know that hurts. So happy right now. Just give me one more try to make you feel that vibe. When you go, my body and a weapon. We're gonna hit the floor. We're gonna make it happen. You'll give me some more. I will push you to the limit, and everybody's feeling the sound of the night. It fits so well.
How good is it? How do they keep coming up with things like the helmet, Mirabelle? How do they keep thinking of these things?
This could be either of their songs.
Yes.
So good.
They fit so perfectly. It's nice seeing them having a little more fun than usual.
Yeah.
They're so serious all the time.
Yeah, you're right. It's always like the choreograph is so detailed. It's like all their concentration is in that.
Yeah.
Plus, I think it's literally impossible to not have fun when you're hanging out with Electric Callboy.
I know. They seem like the best. How many walls must they destroy?
I know. You know what this means for the next live gig, right? Another costume change.
Oh, hell yes. Dude, they can't help but make bangers.
Oh my God. They probably knocked up this number in like 2 minutes.
Yeah. Got the groove out of them. I have not entered a car without this song on since I heard it. It's so solid.
Brilliant.
Give me thoughts.
Flawless. Oh my God. Yeah, it was so much fun.
Mm.
I mean,
every Electric Callboy song is so much fun,
yeah,
right?
Like, yes.
But it's just, it felt very natural for Baby Metal to just jump in there.
And just have fun. It looked like they're having fun together.
Yeah.
Like, it really brought out the playful side of them. Because, yeah, like we said, they're always so serious,
yeah,
the artist. And then it's just like, we've got sunnies on and cat, yeah, things. Yeah.
Yeah. I so do good. Really want to see. So that was Electric Callboy featuring Baby Metal. I want to see Baby Metal featuring Electric Callboy, because the guitarists and stuff in Baby Metal are unbelievable.
Yes.
And I would love to see one of their wailing solos while those guys are just being German all over the place. Yeah. It would be amazing.
Kami Band, I think the backing band for Baby Metal, okay, is called. I'm probably pronouncing that wrong. But yes, their bass player is insane.
Yeah.
So I would love to see that.
Oh.
So good. Yeah. Thank you.